ready now?
Yes. Let's get back to the ship.
You didn't find Sokolov.
No. But I killed Hypatia.
You what?
She was the crown killer. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her. She wasn't even aware of it.
Crazy. What about Anton?
I gave him to a man named Kieran Jindosh. Do you know who that is?
Everybody knows him. The grand inventor of Sir Konos.
And he's next. In his day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. His inventions transformed the city. I watched from the tower as they changed the capital into a prison, and listened as he drank and laughed, telling my mother time and again how brilliant he was. After her death, Sokolov's inventions helped a tyrant take control of the empire. Now, all these years later, Kieran Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. The mad inventor who's given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and kill the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Back here, safe and sound. How did that old fool come to mean so much to me? It's time to go get Sokolov. I'm ready when you are. I'll give you the skinny along the way. Ready?
All right, let's go.
All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are.
I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light, then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll get it done.
Emily, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
tell you a story about Kirin Jindosh, the Duke's grand inventor. Once he was commissioned to make a toy for a 6-year Tivian noble girl. Jindosh worked for 3 months and built a machine composed of wood, brass, and the bones of several cats. It ran on a few drops of whale oil a day. The little girl was told she would have a special treat, and she was perfectly delighted until the moment it was activated. She lives in an asylum up at Dabakfa now, and will until the end of her days.
What is wrong with this city?
Yeah. 100 times I thought about leaving this place. I got no kids, no wife, neither. There was a girl once, but she left.
No.
They say there's someone on the prowl.
Watch yourself.
Are you coming tonight?
That's it! Let's go!
This hit of yours is worth its weight in silver!
I'll kill you for that! Come back here!
Hey, appreciate it. I'll let you in on a secret. I saw people coming and going recently, looking for whale oil, up to something. You watch yourself. A Grand Guard aren't too friendly to strangers. So many people legging it from the city. The Grand Guard and the Howlers won't have anybody to tax or rob.
When the Grand Guard go into the place and see it packed solid with blood flies, they burn the building to the ground, and the ones on either side.
They may just smoke flash it. Either way, the jewels will be ruined. We're not getting our money, are we?
Have some faith. It'll just be more complicated than I thought it would be.
The Dukes let the blood flies get out of hand this year. Am I ever gonna catch a break?
Nobody's looking out for nobody right now. We'll go back tonight and dig the jewels out. After that, we'll make a quick exit from Karnaca.
wisdom to convey. I only know that I am weary. Nothing more. I see a mine collapsing on a dozen workers. A beggar succumbs to blood flies. The cat sleeps on a velvet pillow.
I need your help.
I bet this one's carrying corn!
Cut time to die!
You go.
Shit, this is bad!
I'm waiting, Tower!
She won't go anywhere!
Think you look tough?
I am tired. How long, my dears? How long must I endure in this shadow state? It's not too late for you, my love, if you can but resist the urge for vengeance. So many have so little. It was never meant to be this way. This was once my world. All things from the northernmost shores to here, Karnataka in the south.
No, wait for some lost aristocrat to stumble through.
Somebody's down!
It was coming for me. Let's see.
I bet you've been
looking to pay for his
death! I'll keep it!
No! Looking for a fight?
Thank you. sometimes I remember the breeze on my skin.
A body? Here?
Not this time.
Huh? What? Guard! Someone!
She's dangerous.
Built this place, and it is so grand. Was so grand. It could have been a paradise for all.
See Jindosh's mansion from here. The gate's down. I'll need the code.
Conflict, power, greed, lust. For me, what I wouldn't give just to hold your hand in mine one more time.
Whatever happened to this city? Give me a handful of the clockworks and I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
The Duke has his way. We'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next
Someone
year.
Someone there?
That was nice.
What?
This city is a place of riches, but not all get a seat at the banquet table. Somewhere an old woman is beating a servant. He is but a boy. The beating will leave him lie. He was late with the tea.
Damn it, I need to pee.
Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my
blood flies, maybe?
Feels wrong.
Oh, I hope not.
Get these shifts. And then a week's wages, this is the worst assignment.
Sure, I saw someone. Time to collect this bounty.
Thank you.
Search over here! I'll check that area out.
The murderer must still be around.
Whoever did this, I'll...
The fuck is going on here?
Hey, buddy.
Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that. No. Got another one!
Yeah.